You do any tricks?
Peggy's won't take this place as long as you're around.
I bet she never. You're a sight for sore eyes.
What the fuck?
Thanks for freeing the jail. Ironic as that sounds.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
Thank you.
in the better angle.
Thank you.
Michael.
Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. But when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the disease, and the inferior and the weak. The act. Without conscience or ethics, we are like the farmer. Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. He segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd. This is no accident. This is no surprise.
we're keeping folks prisoners there, waiting for their indoctrination. Thanks for springing, Jess. That niece of mine is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
Need your help.
There's a lot of work to do here just to remove any trace of the horrors that took place.
Won't get the drop on me again. You sure as hell know how to handle yourself.
Thanks for freeing the place up. I hear the Colt doesn't take kind to our canine fur. Thank God we.
Where the hell'd you come from? Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the...
If you're out here picking fights with a Colt, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got is a loved one is out there?
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive.
Smell any Peggy's boot?
Goddamn cult's grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong.
Hey, boy.
See, Jacob's building an army. Anyone who can't or won't fight for winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Jacob,
the one we're after. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Thank you. Not like they need this anymore.
Thanks, Deputy. I saw that was a dead man.
There were others. They took them up the mountain.
I'm gonna wake up from this, right?
Don't worry. Send you help.
Motherfucker!
I have to.
All right.
The cook.
There's more of us.
He took others.
Cook. He took them up the mountain.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Let's get moving.
Thank you. For real.
You want to know why they call him the cook?
Smelly pigs.
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
I've heard a lot of fucked up things that happen in these animals.
Change your position. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, those people are dead on sight.
Please don't kill me.
You need to do something.
That could have been better.
Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Much appreciated.
Please help me. My husband. The cook took him to the pit. He's gonna burn him alive. Let's go.
You're the one that's gone poke the hornet's nest, aren't you?
Finders, keepers, huh?
So the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Jacob Seed's in charge out here. He's ex-military, he's a combat veteran, and he's a psycho.
Finally stop screaming. looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the Cook.
The cult changed their soldiers into this mountain. They got the home field advantage.
Death than that piece of shit deserved.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, about you two. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.
Still breathing.
Nice looking dog.
Ah, stinks though.
Any port is gone.
Oh.
change your position. Thank you.